We can open the doors. This is as far as I want. You'll see why I feel dumb.
That's it, Link. We've unlocked them all. We should be able to open up the hatch on the main deck now. Come on, let's go. Scared me a little bit. Thanks for the advice. It's really, really big, but I'm sure we can do it.
Yeah. Oh, shit. Thank you. Well, I'm fairly certain we have to get through the ice on its... Three sections? Two sections? Three.
Be careful!
On the side. What the heck are you? I gotta get, Tulin to push us when that happens. Thanks, Tulin.
Well set.
What the hell?
Need to find a way to hurt it!
Like, we've got this phase. That was only like a third of its health. Oh, came back for more. And a twister. Well, that was fun. None of those shots hit. We're not close enough to make sure our shots hit. Give it. Give it. Guess not. Here, give it to Tulin. I did all the work.
Tulin, my brave fledgling.
I know that voice. It's you. You're the one who's been guiding us?
Yes. I am your ancestor from a time long ago. I proudly served Hyrule's first king. I was a Rito warrior and a sage with control of the wind. Where you fight, the winds follow. I would expect nothing less from my descendant. You make me proud. That monster you defeated, the source of that intense blizzard, it was summoned by the Demon King. He thought it could stop you from obtaining the stone you just found, my secret stone.
Demon King? Secret stone?
This is a lot to learn all of a sudden, I know. But listen while I tell you what happened in the past. A tale of the imprisoning war. And the mission our people must accomplish. Years ago, when the kingdom of Hyrule was still young, a great evil, the Demon King, descended on the land. He sought to wipe out anyone who opposed him. But Rauru, the first king of Hyrule, requested my aid, as well as that of five other warriors, to help in the fight.
Zelda.
Rauru entrusted us with amazing artifacts, secret stones, objects that amplified our formidable abilities. I carried one into battle as the Sage of Wind. It was thrilling to fight alongside my fellow sages. Yet we were still no match for the Demon King's overwhelming power. His magic was staggering, and I was unable to slip past his defenses, no matter how hard I tried. In the end, King Rauru realized that we would not be able to defeat the Demon King. To save our world, King Rauru sacrificed himself and sealed the Demon King away.
So that was the imprisoning war.
The rest of us survived that climactic battle. And I would soon receive a visitor with a request that would define the future of the Rito. It was another of the six sages, the Sage of Time.
The Demon King will return. The magic binding him will be undone. When that time comes, a noble swordsman named Link will oppose him. But Link will only succeed with the Rito's help. Summon the winds and support this hero.
It was clear what part the Rito would play.
It will be an honor to defeat the Demon King. I swear to you that when the Demon King returns, the Rito Sage of Wind will awaken once more. And you can count on the full support of the Rito.
And now you know about the imprisoning war, and a mission I accepted on our behalf. You've saved Rito Village, but there's more to do. The Demon King will soon recover his full strength. Tulin, my brave fledgling, you must take up my secret stone and honor the Sage of Time's request. Fight the Demon King with the swordsman Link.
Are we getting companions?
So it's my mission to fight the Demon King with you? Link! This is so, so amazing! I can't believe my ancestor gave me such an important mission, and it involves fighting alongside you to save the world! If we don't do anything, then the world is gonna be in big trouble. I can't let that happen. I'll do this! I'll happily take this secret stone!
Probably not companions then. Oh, cool.
To call on my power anytime, all right? Okay, let's head back to the village and tell Dad.
Dang, I was kind of hoping for companions, but Tulin's ability will probably be a lot easier to use. Dang, that smells mountain bass. Are they gonna cover where the Divine Beasts are?
Oh,
you guys, you did it! Yeah, turns out it was easy once we started working together. This was no small feat. I still can't believe the Stormwind arc from the children's song was real. It is real. Me neither. You could have knocked me over with a feather. For a job. Well done, Tulin. Wait, what? This bowl meant so much to you, and now you're giving it to me? It was always my intention to give it to you once you came of age as a warrior. Bad. Thank you. I'll prove to you I've become a warrior worthy of carrying it. He's got traffic lights on his hair. Or his wings. Hey, Link. That woman in the vision my ancestor showed us. Didn't she look just like Princess Zelda to you? Do you think that was the real princess? I mean, it seemed like a long, long time ago. But still, there's still a bunch of unanswered questions. I gotta know more about the figure we saw on the Stormwing art, so I'm gonna go look into it personally. Next time you see me, I'll have information about Princess Zelda. So check in with me sometime, okay? And remember, with my sage's power, the two of us can keep working together no matter what. Vow of Tulin, Sage of Wind. Proof of the Vow of Tulin, Sage of Wind. Use it to summon or dismiss the avatar of Tulin. Oh, it's still going to make us use the avatar, not just use the wind guest.